Shit wild, bro.
Yo, what it do? It's your boy New back with another video. Today it's on Tory Lanez Broke Leg featuring Quavo and Tyga. This dropped a couple days ago. I know I'm late with it, but we still gonna motherfucking react to this shit because Tyga and this motherfucker, bro. You feel me? Tory Lanez, I think this is my first Tory Lanez reaction on the channel. If you guys want to see anything from Tory Lanez, let me know down below. Same with Quavo. Anything from Quavo, let me know. And of course, Tyga. I'm usually on point with Tyga's new stuff. If you guys want to check out any of my reactions from Tyga, just scroll down my channel, bro. You'll find some. And yeah, we about to get into it. What? I told him drop that ass, see he can't no more. Shut that ass up and down like your leg was broke. Say that big old, you done walked in like you ain't been in the door. You don't listen to a plea, funny since it all. Up and down on the door, like you ain't did it before. Job, she let me touch that body like a working massage. Oh, she in a... Bro, this already a banger, bro. Fucking Tyga. All he's been doing is dropping bangers. And for him to be featured in a song like this, bro, this beat is knocking right now, dog. I take a 20, take a 30, take a 50 years old. Get a shaking that ass like a video. She hit a club tonight in a picture. Bro, a mountain of shorties, bro, shaking their ass, dog. That's fucking lit. Nah, hold up. I'm slowing this down right quick. Yo, this shit wild, bro. Said you working with some man shit,
make a nigga spin his. What's up, though?
What's up?
Yeah. This a honcho.
Quavo.
Yeah. That's that asshole. I'ma let cash go.
Nah.
Flew out, took you on your first trip. Oh. Can't clock out till noon, but you still counting tips. No. It's your birthday, bitch. Yo. All the rich niggas wanna say this, bitch.
Yo. Oh, yo.
You know who she called when she flew into town. She told me she would never fuck with me, look at her now. Got the Lambo sitting low, bitch, scraping the ground. And my diamond so loud on me, cause I ain't kissing the tail. If I ever make a wish, I ain't wishing them well. Sold your soul for some clout, you ain't never gonna sell. T-Raw, pre, I ain't even in my fields. I've been balling 10 years, you ain't even on the field.
Yeah. Alright, for that, just for having full ass in my stream, bro, this for y'all. This nigga, bro. Yo, you good, bro?
Take it, fuck the nigga like, yeah.
My man got hypnotized for the booty. He's lost right now, bro. Yo, I'ma run it back, though. This shit knocking.
You done walked in, like you ain't been in the door. You don't listen to a plea, funny since it all. That shit, like she ain't been in the door. I said, my mama here twerking like she don't work a job. She let me touch that body like a working massage. Shaking that.
Yo, the way he came, he was like, yo, what's good with y'all? See your boy Honcho and his motherfucker, bro, you feel me? That shit lit right there, bro.
Can she do it with a stick? She with it. Dang. Banana, can she do it on a split? Dang. Get flued out, took you on your first trip. So June in the summertime, we lit. Yep. Got pop up balloons, it's your birthday, bitch. Yep. All the rich niggas wanna say this, bitch. Some mad shit, make a nigga spin his bag, yeah. Just bag it, make a nigga pump a tag, yeah.
Tell me she would never fuck with me, look at her now. Got the Lambo sitting low, bitch, scraping the ground. And my diamond so loud, but kissing the death. No. If I ever make a wish, I ain't wishing them well. So just so.
This nigga nice, bro. Tyga's doing his fucking thing, bro. He came a long ass way, bro. Ever since he dropped Careless World, I think, his album, and Hotel California, after that, he fell off, bro. Then he came back with, I forgot the name of the album, but it's the album with him. I think it's Bitch, I'm the Shit. Bitch, I'm the Shit too. But ever since he dropped that, bro, nonstop bangers. Singles, videos, straight bangers, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I react to almost everything from Tyga recently. So you guys can find it on my channel, bro. They do pretty well on my channel. Shout out to the people who fuck with my Tyga reactions heavy, bro. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, dude, like this nigga came a long ass way. It's fucking crazy, dog.
T-Raw, Prevail, Cullin' and Seashell. Big ice on my cross, devil got no chair. We been fucking for a year, I ain't even in my field.
That big old booty girl, let's grab the ground. You fuck with a red nigga when it's up with that. Said you working with some man shit.
My boy lost in the motherfucking cheeks. The motherfucking booty. You feel me? the motherfucking clappers. You know what I'm saying, bro? Yo, this shit's a fucking anthem, bro. This dropped May 31st. It's what? It's June 2nd right now when I'm recording this. And it's not even at a million views yet, bro. I'm surprised. You know what I'm saying? Because in like a day and a half, the latest, you know what I'm saying? Tyga be banging out millions of views. I'm surprised this isn't at a million yet. But this shit's a fucking anthem, bro. This shit's going to be played. I feel like this shit's going to be played throughout the whole summer. You know what I'm saying? They got all the motherfucking tatties, the motherfucking thotties in his motherfucker, bro. This shit lit as hell, dog. They doing their motherfucking thing. Hey, Tyga need to drop a fucking project ASAP. Full of bangers. Just like this. Like his recent songs, too. You know what I'm saying? Straight fire, bro. But yeah, that's my reaction to Tory Lanez Broke Leg featuring Quavo and Tyga. If you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.